One of the most common items that we run across as a maintenance issue in our homes is a trip GFI. A GFI outlet is an outlet that has the little reset button in it, and it's required by code to be located in areas with water running, so bathrooms, laundry rooms, kitchens, things like that. When the GFI is tripped in one location, other outlets throughout the home will not work. To reset that outlet, just simply press the reset button on the outlet and it will turn green.